I can't even touch it. It's broken.
On the left side is UTS.
New building. UTS. Oh, new building is right in front of the glass one. New building. And this is Let's go.
In the morning in the city. Can't see this time.
It's quite busy. Right up there?
Yeah, because it's central in Sydney. So it should be. But due to this corona situation, so I think it's less busy, less crowded.
Due
to the coronavirus situation, you can see the button there, you don't need to touch it. Because these days it's going to be automatic. Especially in the CBD. Not possible.
It's not easy. You can't even touch it. It's broken.
Do you feel the vibe of the city?
Not sure, but I think today is the most calm day because it's raining and we get the coronavirus and every restaurant and gym is closed.
You got a coffee?
Yeah, I just got a coffee. So you should wake up in the morning.
Yeah.
And let's go to work.
Yeah, because you can't sit there.
Because every cafe, they just took their tables and chairs out or like free over, so people can't sit inside.
Yeah.
So it started from yesterday, which is Monday.
Yeah.
Like, and definitely, you know, like, affects all the restaurants and cafes.
Okay, that's good. go.
Street where I can see QVB, which is called Queen's Victoria Building, on the right side. And on the left side, there are many cafes, or travel agencies, restaurants. Oh, and there is Hilton Hotel actually. So, actually, this street is quite a big area, but quite busy and crowded area, as usual. Because behind me, actually, there is David Jones, Meyer, Louis Vuitton. This should be a crowded area, but there is no one boarding the tram. It's quite a lonely area. So, empty street, presented that only I can describe the situation. I said,